Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange. You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaires are so last year.
I assumed that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Let me introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself. From this moment on, you are no longer part of the society that you have shown no respect for. You have been separated from the good people of Gotham. By committing the actions that resulted in you being sent here, you have given up the right to a so-called normal life.
What the hell are you doing? Did you think we wouldn't hear you?
Help me! Escape in progress!
Welcome to Arkham City, man.
What are you doing?
Just kill your butt.
You're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
Back on the ground.
What are you waiting for, Wayne?
Line A, move! Line A!
No one arrest Black Mask!
Kill our psionists!
Get me Strange!
Put the chair down! Good enough, get your lazy ass in line A! Wait! You're in line A!
I hear penguins put a price on you. I'm cashing you in.
You work for the penguin?
You two get out of the way.
What's it to you?
Wait! Get your ass up here!
I hate the penguin.
Bruce Wayne, you're on my list.
Break it up, ladies.
Bang.
Move up, prisoner.
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
On your feet, Ryder. I said get up.
Well, look at him. Frenchy boy.